Insight into auditing.
Technical auditing. Let's discuss about the technical auditing, which is also called TA in abbreviated form. Technical auditing is an audit performed at a company or manufacturer where the auditor, engineer, or subject matter expert evaluates deficiencies or areas of improvement in a manufacturing process, system, or proposal. Objectives of technical auditing. It reviews the operation and process and ensure that the technical operations are being performed as per requirements and operational standards. It ensures that sound framework of control is in place to sufficiently mitigate and manage the potential risk. It ensures that the procured technical equipment are technically suitable for the purpose. In other words, it also verifies that the procured equipment is as per requirements specified in the specification document and suitable to meet the requirement of the company. It ensures that over the chain of hierarchy, authority, and responsibility for operating activities are assigned properly. Which means, every line management is clear about the authority and responsibility of line department and use the assigned authority to accomplish the responsibility. It also ensures that information system is adequate to provide assurance of operating activities are being performed properly. Concentration of technical audit. It basically concentrates on four major areas of project implementation. First area of concentration is planning and design. Second one is procurement. Third one is implementation. And the last one is post-implementation or impact of project. Benefits of technical auditing. There are many benefits of technical auditing, but major benefits are improvement in internal control systems to mitigate the potential risk. In other words, it strengthens the internal control systems designed and implemented by the management to mitigate the potential and associated risk. It helps to improve the quality of service, which means technical auditing reviews project implementation process and ensure that such process pursue the industry-based standards that results improvement in service quality. Assurance of revenue, which means any leakages of revenue or revenue loss will be detected by the technical auditing, and correction of leakage or loss will assure the revenue of the company. It helps to pursue transparent and cost-effective procurement of goods and services. In other words, procurement of goods and services is based on fundamental principles of procurement. Those are transparency and cost efficiency. Technical auditing locates the hurdle in project implementation and reports such to management for correction, which results completion of project on time. Any shortcoming in implementation efficiency or wastage controls are detected by technical auditing and they help in reduction of project cost and annual operating cost. Stages of technical auditing. As discussed in previous slide, that technical auditing is conducted primarily on four areas of project, which are 1. Planning and design. 2. Procurement. 3. Implementation. 4. Post-implementation. And related internal review and control designed and implemented by the management and external audit. Let's discuss about technical auditing on these stages on detail. Planning and design. In planning and design stage, where inception planning is prepared and documented by planning section or department, which is internally reviewed by review committee of an organization. Technical audit reviews the project inception structure and design to ensures design, quality, and adequacy of planning of project. In this stage, technical audit systematically examines the project design, quality, and adequacy by reviewing customer preference or demand, which means planning of a project should be based on demand of customer, or project should fulfill the customer preference or demand of the market. Global demand. Project should be in line with the global demand and technology development. Technical specification of reputed company. In planning stage, organization should thoroughly review the technical specification to understand the nature of project or requirement for the project. Preparation of specification by committee. Project planning document should be prepared based on the specific requirement related to project. Quality assurance certificate from international organization. Quality assurance certification should be considered in project to ensure the quality in project implementation. Experience of supplier in related sector. Experience of supplier should be clearly envisaged for the project at planning stage. Procurement. In procurement stage, organization's demands flow to prospective suppliers or vendors and select an eligible supplier through an independent evaluation process. And technical audit ensures about compliance and transparency of tender as well as evaluation process. In this stage, procurement procedures should adhere the process specified by financial and procurement policy of the organization. Procurement process should be in line with prevailing procurement acts and rules. After bid submitted by the bidders, organization forms an independent evaluation committee comprising experts in order to evaluate the proposal submitted by the bidders. Out of submitted bid, successful bidder is selected and a contract is signed for the work. These procurement process further checked by internal audit and external audit to check the conformity with prevailing policy or rule. Implementation. In implementation stage, actual project execution with supply, delivery, commissioning, testing and finalizing is done. Organization is concerned about the timely delivery of project goods and test of project. Therefore, in this stage, organization monitors project with the project timeline and checks whether the supplier delivered the goods within the time frame of contract. In other words, whether supply is subject to liquidated damage or not. After the commissioning of project by the supplier, organization forms one independent team to do acceptance test of the commissioned goods. This team checks whether the commissioned goods meet the project requirement written in the contract document. Only after the successfully completion of acceptance test, organization accepts the project and proceeds for payment. Generally, acceptance test team is formed by repair and maintenance department of an organization. Post-implementation or impact of project. This stage starts after commercialization of the project and generally conducted by repair and maintenance department of an organization. In this stage, organization continuously monitors improvement in key performance indicators of the project and quality of service, which shows performance of the project. Organization also monitors Maintenance Control Center's report for exceptional reporting. Monitors trend of customer complaint to ensure whether the frequency of customer complaint is decreasing. Reviews customer loyalty relating to service, which strengthen the retention of customer. Monitors growth rate of revenue from customer and reduction in operating cost. In a nutshell, we can say that technical audit is conducted by an auditor, engineer, or subject matter experts. It evaluates deficiencies or areas of improvement in a manufacturing process, system, or proposal. Technical audit is done in four stages of project. Those are planning and design, procurement, implementation, and post-implementation. Thank you for watching. For more videos, hit subscribe button below.